Raider Nation, what is going on, everybody? What is going on? It is your boy Darian coming to you live with another video. It is the Spotlight Raiders Talk. Shout out to all the subscribers that have subscribed to the YouTube page. And this is your first time ever being at the YouTube page. We would suggest that you subscribe, hit the bell button, and get the latest news and all Raiders news. Make sure you go to SpotlightSportsGear.com and get your baby Trent Brown t-shirts, which today is the last day that 15% off on the baby Trent Brown t-shirts. But before we get into this actual video, I want to thank everybody for helping me get the 5K. I hit 5,000 subscribers over the weekend. I couldn't thank y'all enough for being there for the first 2 days of the NFL draft. I know I didn't make a video in a while since the draft was officially over, but now I'm here and now I'm back with another video. So in this video, we're going to talk about a lot in this post-draft, because at the end of the day, the Raiders still need free agents in this defense. We all know that the Richard Sherman, the Casey Haywards of the world, we all know we're still waiting on that information to drop on us, Raider Nation. We all know this by now. But at the same time, what other post players, what other players that we could get post-NFL draft? So let's see what we could do here. Richard Sherman is always that one. We all waiting on Richard Sherman sweepstakes. He wanted to see what's going to happen after the draft. And now we see. We're going to see if he's narrowed it down, because I remember he was with the Saints and the Las Vegas Raiders from what I remember when it came to Richard Sherman. Now, we all know he's the veteran, played for the Seattle Seahawks, played for the 49ers, and he was part of that Legion of Boom when it came to Gus Bradley, when Gus Bradley was the defensive coordinator there over at the Seattle Seahawks. Now, Richard Sherman did go to the Super Bowl with the San Francisco 49ers, and he does bring a veteran to this back end when it comes to the corner and the safeties. It definitely helped out our rookies like Tyree Gillespie, Devon Diablo, Trayvon Morin. You can help those guys out with a Damon Arnett and a Trayvon Miller, which is still young in their careers as well. So definitely Richard Sherman is one of those guys that is a target for us post-NFL draft. Now, the second one is Casey Hayward. Now, Casey Hayward played with Gus Bradley last year with the Los Angeles Chargers, and you know what type of production that he brings, what type of veterans that he could bring as well if we don't go get Richard Sherman. Now, Casey Hayward is a little bit different than Richard Sherman. Richard Sherman is more of a vet than Casey Hayward is, but when it comes to this cover three high safety or this cover three defense, Casey Hayward fits for the Las Vegas Raiders when it comes to Gus Bradley. And Gus Bradley loved attracting players that he used to have and used to coach back in the day. The third one is Jesse James, the tight end from the Detroit Lions. Now, Jesse James did play for the Pittsburgh Steelers and played for the Detroit Lions this past year. And he was very productive with the Pittsburgh Steelers. Really didn't do much with the Detroit Lions this year, but at the same time, when it comes to Jesse James, he could definitely help out in this tight end position. Definitely bring some more veteranship, knowing that we have Derek Carrier, we have our star Darren Waller, and we have some other tight ends that's going to come in off of undrafted free agency, and some other tight ends that we have on the roster already. I can't name all of them because I don't know everybody on the 55-man roster. So at the end of the day, just bear with me here. But I think Jesse James could come in training camp and come help out these young guys like a Jason Witten did. But, you know, Jesse James is not as old as Jason Witten. But at the same time, we can still see Jesse James bring some productivity to the Las Vegas Raiders. And last but not least, another defensive player, a linebacker slash edge rusher, and that is Justin Houston. Now, we know all Justin Houston was up there in age when it comes to him. He did play for the Kansas City Chiefs last year. He had a productive year with the Indianapolis Colts, and these are some top free agent targets that we could get, especially adding Justin Houston to the defensive line, bringing in, you know, we brought in Yannick Ngakoue. We brought in Carl Nassib the year before with Cleena Farrell and Max Crosby. Mo Hersa, Arden Key is actually gone, but we still have a Jonathan Hankins, and we still have a lot of defensive players on that line that we got in free agency. So bringing in Justin Houston and bringing in some more veteranship with the linebackers, with Corey Littleton, Nick Wachowski, and you know, Tanner Muse is going to come back. Then Devon Diablo is going to come and probably play some of that linebacker position. And Nicholas Morrow, that's the name that I was thinking of at that time. But I feel like at the end of the day, this Raiders roster is summing up to be looking really, really good for us. And I think that's some of the pros free agents that we should get post-NFL draft to help out these young guys that we did get. Mind you, we did sign like 7 undrafted free agents. I think it's a little bit more than that if I'm not mistaken. But I still feel like these guys could come in and make immediate impact and help this team come from being a bottom-of-the-barrel defense to a top 15 defense. Now, I'm not asking for a defense that's going to be top 10 or top 5. We just need a defense that's going to help us win games. Because in the last year, like I said, we went 6-3 and we end up 2-4 in the last couple of games of the season. So when it comes to this defense, we need all the help and all the veterans to help out with these young rookies coming in. So let me know what you think about these free agent targets, y'all. I'm giving to y'all freestyle right off the mind. I'm not reading nothing. I'm not looking at nothing. So I'm just giving it to y'all real, raw, and uncut. So at the end of the day, let me know what y'all think about this video. Let me know what y'all think about those targets. Richard Sherman, Casey Hayward, Jesse James, and Justin Houston. Comment in the bottom below, and I respond to everybody. I respond to everybody. So comment, like, and subscribe to the channel. It's the Spotlight Raiders Talk. We'll see you in the next live stream and the next video. Peace.